I met Chumpy when I was 11 years old, in a snow shop just like this. It was the moment I knew I wanted to be a snowboarder. He encouraged me to chase my dream and helped teach me that snowboarding is about more than just talent. It's about resilience, remaining confident and bouncing back, tapping into the little part of you that says you've got this, even when you feel like you've reached your limit. And just as Chumpy inspired me, it's now my turn to inspire others.